I feel that same way about booking software today. I'm really annoyed with it. Like, why do you have to learn this special syntax? And why can everyone edit every page? Why don't edits go through moderation, everything like that? So, the post-revision framework in WordPress, I think, was just a good CMS feature. It's a good feature to have. Like, hard disk space is so cheap these days. Why should you save every version of every post? But it also provides a pretty robust framework. And perhaps I'll be lucky, perhaps someone will do it before us, but to provide all the features I just talked about. So like a WYSIWYG-driven moderated wiki. So for example, I could put my about page and make it editable by the world. But I don't want to publish every one of those edits. I want to review them and moderate them, just like I moderate my comments today, right? So those sorts of concepts, I think we can bring wiki. We're not going to ever turn WordPress into a wiki. But through plugins and other things, I think we can enable a lot of functionality, like 95% of the best functionality of wiki. Just like we've done for people now using WordPress. I would say anywhere from half to more of the new users of WordPress aren't for blogs at all. It's for people making static sites with CMS. And that's not because we said, oh, we're going to become a CMS system and add every feature on the fun. It's because we started taking a look at it. What are people really using here? What do they really want? And how can we simplify that? So, taking that thing.